Yeah, it was a fantastic moment. I'm still digesting this feeling because when I look at the pictures from that day, it puts me a smile on the face. So of course, it's a dream came true. I think I was about 10. I have really nice memories from these years because we were racing my brother and me all the way in the Balearic Islands in Mallorca. It was my first serious year with a contract with Honda in that case, because I won the AGC Cup. It was a junior cup. It was kind of a rookie's cup, but in the Superbike paddock. After winning that cup, I jumped on this class and with my first serious contract. I had a different career compared to the other ones, so I jumped straight away to the Moto2 class. Then, after this debut, also we had some up and downs till we secure our place in the World Championship, but of course it was a good moment. I was surprising myself every lap that I was still on the group, and I was still seeing the podium guys fighting each other, and I was so close to them. So every weekend we can fight for races, and I think we have the potential to be one of the top guys in the future.
Yeah, we'll try to do it soon.